What's up? This is in response to Stud Zude. I don't even know what your name is. Little light skinned chick talking about she don't like studs and she was at the movies trying to approach a stud and she was all scared and shit. And all I gotta say is, you must have met me at the movies. Obviously, you met me at the movies. It's like I'm just playing, but yeah, don't be scared of studs, though. We ain't scared of you. You shouldn't be scared of us. And then we all got vaginas, so what's good? You know what I'm saying? I just don't understand the whole I don't like studs, you know what I'm saying, deal, because we all girls. Like I said, why are you scared of studs? You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty as hell when I, you know what I'm saying, when I'm in the bedroom, so it don't matter if I'm a stud or a femme, but I just happen to be a stud, you know what I'm saying? I can't help it if, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. If you can answer that question for me, whoever you posted, Stud Zude, why don't girls like studs, okay? Answer that for me. Why don't they like soft studs? I can see if you don't like hardcore studs, you know what I'm saying? I'm not a hardcore stud, you know what I'm saying? I can see, you know what I'm saying? No, some girls just don't want no manly-ass woman and shit. But ain't nothing wrong with a sexy tomboy in the middle, a little soft stud for you, you know what I'm saying? Plus, us soft studs, usually we got the better bodies. I mean, if you want to get real with it, you need to fuck with a soft stud and chop it up and see what's good, you know what I'm saying? This TJ, by the way, in the building, Northern Virginia, Atlanta. You know, I rep them both all day. You know how I do. But anyway, yeah, answer that question for me. Stud Zude. And you posted that video a hot ass minute ago, so I hope your ass got a little stud experience between now and then, like on some real shit. And you posted another video talking about ugly people. Yes, I so agree with that shit. Like, ugly people, just go somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, just go away. If you're butt-ass ugly, just go somewhere. Live on an island with all the other butt-ugly people. Except for those butt-ugly people that have nice insides, like you said. They could stay. But all the rest of you, you ugly on the inside and out. You ain't serving no purpose to nobody. You know what I'm saying? Just go somewhere. You know, I don't even know what to say about you. Like, don't walk up to me. I'm tired of ugly girls walking up to me. If you are 700 pounds, or if you are just ugly as fuck, you look like Shrek. If you ever see me in the street, don't walk up to me. Matter of fact, just ignore me. Just hit me with the blinder like this, like fuck it. You know what I'm saying? And while we on it, I'm just tired of crazy people trying to holler at me, okay? Look, I'm looking raggedy in the house right now, you know what I'm saying? I don't understand, like, what's really good with all these crazy people trying to holler at me. I'm tired of niggas trying to holler at me. I'm tired of studs trying to holler at me. Hardcore stud. If you a hardcore stud out there and you think I'm cute, fuck you, okay? Suck my Mr. Marcus dick in your mouth 3 times, okay? I'm tired of gay boys trying to holler at me. Gay boy out there, you think I'm cute. If you a gay boy out there, I don't want to holler at you, okay? I can't do nothing for you. Matter of fact, if I see the booty hole of a man, I might just fucking puke, okay? I might just lose my fucking mind. All the insides will just come up like, ugh. Like, I don't even know what I'd do. I'd probably faint if a man booty hole was this close to my face. I'd probably just, huh, but it just, like, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't do it, okay? So please, stay away from me. Uglies, 700 pounders, gay men and straight men. If you're a sexy femme out there, my name's TJ, like I said, located in Northern Virginia. Get at me. You already know how we do it. You know, I keep the stud click looking cute. So, but yeah, man, just, you know what I'm saying? Just get at me. You already know. Please. Stop being scared of studs, ladies. Please. We can be gentle. I know some of them studs be looking all fucking with it, you know what I'm saying, with the muscles and the fucking, well, look, I got muscles, and I can be gentle too, you know what I'm saying, I can be gentle, we cut, you know what I'm saying, we hit the gym, so soft studs, please, make a name for yourself, put us on the map, help me, you know what I'm saying, help me get the soft studs on the map. And Chick Zoo, Stud Zoo Day, or whatever the fuck your name is, you know what I'm saying? Try it or stud. I hope you tried it out by now, because if not, I'll give you my phone number so we can really get it in. You know what I'm saying? I'll let you know how us studs really chill with it. You know what I'm saying? Especially soft studs. So, you already know. TJ in the building. Just want to post a response. I'm out.